The signature of Islamic State's cruelty is left behind. We're shown a dungeon buried in the ground. The Kurdish fighters tell me that Yezidi women were kept here as prisoners. Inside on the walls, a diary of their torturous confinement, buried underground in the desert.